Hello again, viewers, and welcome back to Resident Evil 2. Did I save? Yeah. This is the boiler room. Mr. X. I think that's Mr. X. I remember a big boss guy that in the old Resident Evil game 2. Where is that bugger? He made a hole through us. Hole for us, I mean. Shit! Oh! I can hear him behind me, like it's... I want to get pick that up. Thank you. God, now I have to face him now. Is he coming after me? Got the club key. I'm gonna go down here just for a sec. So shit. Hey, Mr. X. Hey. He's coming in here. Oh! Hey, buddy. Run away, Leon! Oh, let's be safe here! Where is he? Did he get me in here?
Yep, you can.
Okay, where do I have to go? I can go up there. Shit! No, that's not a good room to be in with him. The liquor's in here too, shit! Shit, come on! More terrified of Mr. X than you. I can roll some film though. Can't get me, bastard. What? Yep, he's behind me, shit. Get down to the basement again. I have to go. There he is. Alright. So boiler room, so I have to go through. That way, then go. Okay. Bye, zombie. There's a parking key lot. Hey, zombie. Oh, that's useful. I have to go to the floors. Heart door. Huh. Heart door. Calling a short episode here, viewers. Sorry about that. Hope you guys enjoy this Resident Evil 2 playthrough. Bye bye.